That cold September, 34,600 soldiers of the Allied forces set foot on Dutch soil to embark on Operation Market Garden and take the war across the Rhine into Germany. On September 27th, the combined assaults of the 506th and the 502nd, which included the 101st Recon squads, were able to drive the German forces from their stronghold in Kovering. It was here that the men of the 101st learned that the British forces at Arnhem could no longer hold their defenses against the might of the German armor. They gave their all for reinforcements that would not arrive. His 30 Corps, ambushed, battered, wounded, and dying, would never reach their destination. Ultimately, the Allies were forced to abandon the goal of securing Arnhem, with the toll having reached over 17,000 Allied casualties in just 8 days. But their story was not over.